Blackhawks get loose. They're lining off the bench to center shot. Just about lost his head to Peyton Coburn. Just onside. Steered to the outside and belted and knocked down by Tyler Johnson.
One guy you're not expecting a hit from is Johnson, and Shaw thought that he could protect the puck. Instead, Johnson makes the hit.
Tyler Johnson with a tip in. Crawford will play it, knowing the time is running out. Johnny Oduya just got buried by Andre Palat.
Palat just came in and absolutely catapulted him into the boards.
And here's Brandon Saad. Drops the puck off, gets a return pass, and cuts to the net. Bishop stopped him, and he's down. And it looks like he's hurt. There's going to be a penalty on the play. Couldn't get the puck out of his own zone. Might get another chance here. Tyler Johnson's line is on it. Johnson threw a big hit, and Johnny Oduya knocked him down. Big hit on Garrison. That's Antoine Vermette that got it.
Another hard, aggressive forecheck.
Nesterov, his one-time pass into the slot. Killorn can only deflect the puck into the corner. Fans want a penalty here as Oduya was knocked down by Alex Killorn.
Oduya hurt last game. Callahan, he makes sure, finishes a hard check against that elbow.
And no penalty call. Jonathan Toews back in with Teravainen. Cuts to the net, taken out hard by Garrison. And Vasilevskiy goes down on the puck.